Okay, Sunday morning quick lunch. Roquette salad. This is rocket. It's rather bitter, so I'm going to have to make a rather sweet vinaigrette for it. And I was invited to Paris this afternoon, but I won't go because the one or two things actually do not interest me. Now, I'm making a very quick using store-bought ingredients, which I do not like, but I'm doing a quick version because I don't have any ready-made crusts. This is a flat, ready-to-use French crust, and you always leave the sulphurized paper, which Americans call parchment paper, on it, and I'll get it into this tin, and probably put some fork holes in the bottom. You just trim the paper with some kitchen scissors to be closer to the tin size. You don't take it off because it keeps the pastry from sticking. And if you make your own homemade, you still use a roll of sulfurized paper. Great stuff. Obviates the need for foil and plastic wrap and stuff like that. Now, I'm doing a quick tarte au poireau, and I checked with the excellent 750 grams YouTube channel this morning. I really like that channel. It's in French, but don't be afraid of it. This is a bunch of leek, which is well cleaned because this stuff is very gritty and it's chopped very fine. It's not pre-cooked or anything. And these are some lardons fumés, which are little cubes of streaky bacon. These are just supermarket things. These are about $1. And this is a staple food in France, either smoked or plain. Pork is a staple food in France. And these are going to go onto the pastry crust, followed by these leeks. I should have 3 organic eggs, but I only have 2 because the shell broke on one of them. So I'm going to beat them. I am going to add a little bit of ordinary wheat flour. I could use buckwheat flour. I'm going to add a little bit of dried tarragon, which I keep in an old giant pickle jar. You don't have to do this. You must add either grated nutmeg, or better still, French four spices or quatre épices, which are finely ground pepper, cinnamon, clove, and there is some ginger in this, and some nutmeg. Great stuff, a French cooking secret. It will be topped with 1 clean, fresh, thinly sliced mushroom over a bunch of pre-grated, organic but obviously disgusting and in plastic, grated Ementhal cheese. It will cook in the oven set at the pâtisserie and poisson setting, which means the heat comes from the top or the bottom, or you could just generally do it on a regular oven setting. And I've got it set at nearly 200 degrees Celsius. This is going to cook for about an hour. I'm not adding salt and pepper. There's enough in the cheese. There's enough in the pastry crust. There is enough in the streaky bacon. All right, see you later. This is very good. Bye.